happy, be healthy, and get well soon. Be happy, be healthy, and get well soon.
Hello, my name's Dr. Ange, and welcome to my surgery. Are you well?
Yeah!
Oh, good. Someone's not feeling well. Now, if you look down for me. So, Deep, show me these spots.
I'm ready.
I can see right inside your nose, Joby. There we go. Open wide, look inside. Oh, still is. Wow. Now that is a big bandage, Joby.
I've got this little black spot on my foot.
Would you like me to take a look?
Yes, yes. Ready?
That was quick. Now let's have a look.
Oh, that tickles.
It's called a verruca.
A verruca. A super verruca.
It's a germ that loves to live on feet. Every foot without a sock gives a germ a little treat. To stop that germ from getting to your friends, putting on a sock is what the doctor recommends. To stop that germ from getting to your friends, putting on a sock is what the doctor recommends.
Great. I'm glad I can go swimming now.
So, Deep, tell me, when was the last time you did a poo? Did you go for a poo today?
Mm-mm-mm.
Yesterday?
Mm-mm-mm. But yesterday, I was at my new nursery. When I was there, I needed to go for a poo, but I didn't want to sit on the toilet.
I think I know why you're not feeling well. Mm. It's because you haven't done a poo for a while.
Does that make you feel ill?
Yeah, sometimes. Do you know what it's called? It's called constipation.
Where does your poo come from? Why does it stop? Stay in your bottom and not make a plop. Look, don't squeeze or strain or do it in a rush. Soon you will be finished, then you can flush.
That's better.
Don't forget to wash my hands.